There are two ways to start a new design. If you want to start with a blank slate, just click this button that says New Design. However, if you prefer to preserve the formatting of your first design, like the colors and letter styles you've chosen, you can click here to edit the size and then choose the next area on your trailer to design. In this example, we're going to put a phone number on the side of the trunk. We have a 5-inch by 3-foot area to work with. In the drop-down list, though, the closest size is 1 foot by 3 foot. Even though we changed the size, the text and graphics from the original design remain the same. And since this box is twice the height that we actually have room for, you could stack two lines and put the phone number on both sides of your vehicle. Once you adjust the layout, just be sure to remember this one thing. When you go to save this new layout, you have to give it a different name. If you keep the file name the same, you'll save over your original design and lose it. Once you save your design with a different name, you can preview your pricing options and add to cart. To continue designing, just click on this button again that says Continue Designing. You can make additional changes to your existing design and save it under a different name to compare the two. Or you can start a brand new design to letter other areas of your car. For example, the back window is another high visibility area for your advertising message. The space on this particular window is 17 inches by 4 feet. The closest size is 18 inches by 4 feet, so we'll leave just a little room on the top and bottom to make sure our design will fit comfortably on the space. Just remember to save this new layout for the back window with a different name. If you don't, you'll overwrite your previous design. Once you save your file with a different name, you can preview your pricing options. When you're finished designing the different areas of your car, you can preview a summary of all your designs and prices you've added to the shopping cart. From here, you can make your final selections and complete your purchase online whenever you're ready. Even days or weeks from now, your designs will still be here. Once we receive your order, we'll send you back a proof for your final approval before your order goes into production. That way, you can make sure the final design is exactly the way you want it. If you want us to make any changes to the design, just let us know. We'll be happy to email you another proof. There's absolutely no charge to make design changes. When you receive your vinyl letters and graphics, we'll also include a free Vinyl Magic application kit. Your Vinyl Magic application kit includes step-by-step, fully illustrated instructions. Plus, we have step-by-step vinyl application videos right here on our website, which will show you exactly how to apply your graphics and letters straight and level. If you happen to mess up any letters when you're first putting them on, just let us know and we'll send you replacement letters free of charge. We call it our goof-proof guarantee. In fact, we'll not only send you any replacement letters you need, we'll even pay the additional shipping costs. With our Vinyl Magic application kit and instructions, you probably won't need this guarantee, but just in case you do, it's nice to know it's there. Using SignMagic to design and price your car lettering is our self-service option, but we also have a unique full-service option. We can design your lettering live while you watch, even if you're 2,000 miles away. Since most designs can be completed in 33 minutes or less, it's a fast way to get the results you want. There's absolutely no charge for a live design session with our graphic designer. And there's no obligation to buy, ever. It's just our way of letting you sample our services risk-free. For thesignchef.com, I'm Beth, with two convenient options to help you get professional vehicle lettering at do-it-yourself prices.